What's up? So we're gonna be doing a video here where we fight Psychomantis without switching controller ports, which we can't because we're on an emulator anyways, or shooting the statue's faces. It's a very long process. It's gonna take like 30 to 40 minutes, it seems.
I hope that's not your only trick. You doubt my power. I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. There's no need for words, Snake. I'm Psychomantis.
So I'm going to show you the process. It's really easy, actually. It's just very long and arduous. Alright, so we stay here. Alright, so basically what he's gonna do a bunch of stuff over here on the right hand side. Nothing over here reaches towards us. So we're just gonna chill here. Like I said, it's gonna take a very long time to get this done. Damn it. Oh no. He disappeared. Oh. Oops. You might think that he misses, I mean, that I'm missing all the time, but I'm not. Watch. You'll see in a second. Once you miss, like, 9 hits, I think, then you'll hit him once. See? Oh, damn. That was the 360 no-scope right there to the face. Man, that's hit number 2, baby. Useless. I can read your mind. Yeah, I know I can use the thermal goggles to, you know, basically go over, slap at them once, but, I mean, I want to do it the long and boring way. Just so you know, I mean, it's possible to do without the night vision goggles, without the statue, and without putting your controller in the controller port, too. It's just a very, very long boss fight. Oh. Bam, that's hit number 3. Oh, shit. Damn it. Nope. Nope. It's already been 11 minutes. I can read your mind. Excuse me. Show me a rock. Oop. What am I, stupid? Damn it. Oh wow, I just learned a new trick. What am I, stupid? See, look. Follows him.
Excuse me.
Oh, what the hell? Jesus Christ. Come on, man.
I'm so triggered.
Alright, so I'm not even going to try to hit him when he's invisible anymore because he's countering now. For some reason. Now this game is acting weird. Thank you.
Tommy is a powerful telepath, but you've got more battle experience. You can do it, Snake.
Do